Good evening. Today we are going to start with the exercise 15.1 of chapter 15, Data Handling, Maths. Before starting exercise 15.1, we are going to learn some keywords. First is data. A data is a collection of facts in the form of numerical figures or numbers to give some information. Then raw data. The data which is not arranged properly, or in short you can say unorganized data, is called raw data. Then observation. A numerical figure or entry in a data is called an observation. Then frequency. The number of times a particular observation occurs is called its frequency. Then array data. The data which is arranged properly in ascending order is called arrayed data. Then tally marks. A way of keeping count by drawing marks is called tally marks. These all keywords will be understood in the upcoming questions. So now we'll start with exercise 15.1. In a ready-made garment shop on a particular day, the following sizes of shirts were sold. So these were the sizes. Now they have asked, arrange the above data in ascending order and construct frequency distribution table. Also answer the following questions. So first you have to find the ascending order. We have to arrange in ascending order the data which is given. So here the ascending order is given. Then this is the frequency distribution table I have shown over here. The size of shirts. Then tally marks and then frequency. So the smallest size of shirt is 32. Now we have to make 2 tally marks, then write 2 in the frequency. Then 34 size. Here 34 is repeated 3 times. So we will write 3 tally marks and in frequency we will write 3. Then 36, 4 tally marks, 4 in the frequency. Then 38. 38 is repeated 5 times. So first we have to make 4 tally marks and then the 5th one will be drawn across the previous 4 tally marks. Then 5. Then the 40 size. Here it is given 7 times. 40 is repeated 7 times. So first 4 times, 4 tally marks you have to make. Then the 5th one will be drawn diagonally. Then 2 more. 5 plus 2 is 7. So 7 in the frequency. Then 42. 42 is 6 times repeated. As the previous one, 4 will be written in tally marks. Then the 5th one will be drawn diagonally and another 1 tally mark will be written separately and 6 in the frequency. Then 44 is repeated 3 times and 3 in the frequency table. Then 3 tally marks. Now we have made the frequency distribution table. Now they have asked also answer the following questions. So let's see, which shirt size had the maximum sale? You can see clearly that 40 has the maximum sale over here. It has having 7 shirts sold. So 40 is the answer of the first one. Then the second, which shirt size had minimum sale? Minimum sale. Now you can see that 32 has only 2 shirts sold. It's the minimum in the table. Minimum shirts was sold of 32 size. So 32. Then answer 3. They have asked number of shirts sold of size 42 or greater than size of 42. So first you have to find number of shirts sold of size 42. 6 shirts was sold of 42 size. Then of 44 size. There are 3. Now add 6 and 3. 6 plus 3 equals to 9. So 9 is the number of shirts sold of size 42 or greater than size 42. Thank you.